And the 2017 IFP Gotham Award for Best Feature goes to... Call Me By Your Name, Luca Guadagnino.
Wow. We did not prepare any speech, literally. Now, I only want to say one thing and then I pass the word to my wonderful, wonderful group of people who made this movie possible. Thank you, guys. I think, above all, Call Me By Your Name is a movie about compassion and transmission of knowledge and becoming better people in the meeting with other people. And so for me, this is a testament to that. Thank you. We started this film many years ago, with Peter Spears, 10 years ago, and Howard Rosman. But this version of this film, we started on my kitchen table snapping peas with Mr. James Ivory here. So I pass the mic to Jim. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I can't imagine I'm standing here. It's the most wonderful experience. I'm not used to winning things, so I just get nominated. It was a terrific 2 years of my life working on this film, and I think I can speak for everyone saying that.
I also wanted to say that while this movie was made in Italy and depicts Italy, it began in a room on the Upper West Side when Andre Aciman wrote the novel alone by himself, a beautiful novel, and the spirit of all of us here begins also with Andre. Thank you to Andre, a true New Yorker, and thank you to the Gotham Awards.
And I want to thank, of course, Michael Barker and Tom Bernard, Dylan Liner, Carmelo Pirone, and everybody at Sony Picture Classics. You are fantastic. You are the best. Thank you so much.